A lot about the office business by hanging around with Buddy Rose. One of the most important and who really took us under his wing and who was broken in by those same guys here, right in the Portland area, and was our mentor and coached us through our whole wrestling career. God bless him as our friend, Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig.
Yeah!
And over the years, we ran in and talked to Don Morocco about this place, Sandy Bar, Art Bar, Jesse Bar, Matt Bourne, Tough Tony Bourne, all the guys we got to spend time with. Actually, our first phone call when we got off the plane was to a guy you might know. He wasn't in town, he was down in Los Angeles. He was sorry to hear he wasn't in town when he got here. And that guy is Roddy Piper.
Piper!
So I'm just glad all you guys came out. It's only gonna get better from this point on. You're the start of something big. We're here to start it off. Now Nob's got something to say, and it's gonna get real nasty here in a little bit.
Thank you everybody for coming out.
Yeah!
So your vote goes out, let me know, okay?
Nasty!